Jade Goat. This is Crimson Viper. Goat, do you copy? Okay. The target's been sighted. I'll begin the operation. Shadaloo's leader, Bison. So many people have lost their lives in pursuit of this man. Yeah, just like he did.
So we finally meet, Bison.
Charlie Nash, a U.S. Air Force officer, one of the people who is pursuing Bison.
Lord Bison, commander of Shadaloo, you're under arrest. You'll be questioned once the evac chopper gets here in 5 minutes.
Interesting. Enjoy this time, as it will be the very last 5 minutes of your life.
There's no way he could have known that Bison's power had already surpassed far beyond the bounds of Nash's imagination.
What is this power?
What's wrong? Has 5 minutes gone by already?
Not yet! There they are! Why?
Die!
No!
Is that...
Lord Bison!
Fawn, master of the Poison Hands, newest general of Shadaloo, and the sole survivor of a cartel that was obliterated by Bison after a coup. The Nguhao was a huge cartel back then, and it was allegedly under Shadaloo's umbrella.
You are all fools.
After some time, the Nguhao ceased to exist. Bison exterminated all but one of them.
Try to resist if you can.
Why? This can't...
Stupid fool. Your poison doesn't work on me.
Please forgive me. From now on, I'm eternally yours to command, Lord Bison.
I have no need for loyalty.
What?
In Shadaloo, only those who wield true strength shall survive. You came against my power, and your strength is the only reason you're alive. If you lost that strength, your death would be certain. Survival is that simple. If you want a life in Shadaloo, show me that you can be of use. What is the status of the operation?
Yes! I'm proud to report all 7 PSAs are in their final stage. The adjustments of our AS and dolls are coming along well, and we're currently testing them in a variety of scenarios. We're so close, we are so very close to finished. With everything in place, the world will be plunged into fear, and they will never again know respite from the absolute and powerful grip of Lord Bison.
A plan to conquer the world? As I thought, it looks like the engineers behind the missing hackers and SIN researchers was Shadaloo. But the reason why? I never thought Bison and Shadaloo's plans would be so grandiose. He saw me.
Huh? You mean there's a spy?
They have no way of stopping this. Soon everything will come to an end.
Once every few hundred years, stars herald the hour of battle, and Nikali walks this plane. Nikali wields an unearthly power in order to devour the souls of strong warriors. When the next hour of the battle comes, men and warriors will nourish him to his satiety. The first of these warriors agonizes to proceed on his path. Inside him, the red power burns at his soul.
By the vengeance of death, the souls of warriors must return to me!
next warrior is the one who serves the God of Fire.
Strong soul. Devour our power.
But even the God's Fire will not be able to stop Nekomu. All warriors will find themselves unable to avoid the fate of Nekali. The next warrior to fall is the one who fills the world with destruction. That you are a true and strong warrior. I will show you my power.
The soul of warrior. Oh, that offended me. Of death. The souls of warriors must return to me.
To think even now these dolls continue to be used. Only a beauty born from the flame of emotion is truly valuable. Yes, exactly like this one.
Not done yet!
I can taste it. Your anguish is delicious.
What did you...
Why are you so desperately pursuing Shadaloo? Hatred? Or do you seek atonement?
Shut up!
Your eyes are dancing between the past and the present. It's beautiful.
I told you to shut your mouth!
Are you trembling? I wouldn't kill you yet. It's much too early to pluck your beauty. Much too early. You may leave.
Oh, I wasn't aware that you were here, Mr. Vega. The upgrades I applied to the new and improved dolls, were they to your liking? I have, of course, increased their combat power, but also enhanced their connection to psycho power. So now they will faithfully follow the orders of Shadaloo. They are perfect weapons.
Do you not realize the ugliness of your own deeds? How pathetic.
Huh? How dare you mock Shadaloo's second hand? It would be wise to mind your tone. This is perfect. Well then, allow me to teach you the hierarchy and your place in it.
Ugly.
It seems you were better than I thought. However...
Pardon, sir.
What is it?
We have found body number 006. It's working in conjunction with Killer B.
006 and that eyesore Killer B working together? We will remove the traitor, and then we'll proceed to recalibrate 006.
Where are they?
Right here.
Are you trying to escape?
I'm tired of seeing your ugly face.
That contemptuous little bastard!
I found you. Oh, fun. Such boorishness. What's this? Why is she fighting so hard for a doll?
The beauty of self-sacrifice will only last for a fleeting moment.
Cammy! Not anymore. I'll never let any of you be used again.
Being tormented by the shadow of your former self and how you suffered, that struggle was the very core of your beauty. In case you have forgotten, why don't I remind you? By waking that pain.
What's so damn funny?
I don't think you comprehend the danger of the path you've chosen.
What?
There's a scenario that all poker players fall into at least once. They call it tilt. Tilt, simply put, is when a player will lose their objectivity to emotion, then lose the game. A man's most crushing loss is always to himself.
You have regained consciousness. It's a miracle! You had broken bones everywhere. At first, we thought you were already dead. Do you remember what happened to you?
I remember. Even I lost the game once. And the price was my very life.
You're not cleared for duty, Charlie. Commander's orders.
So he sends you to stop me? I don't care if it's the brass in my way or just you. I'm stopping Shadaloo and Bison.
What happened to you, Charlie? Where's that calm and cool demeanor? If you go this alone, you're not coming back. Please, Charlie, at least let me help.
No, you have a family to go home to. I'm going to stop them alone. I have to do it.
Charlie.
I think your memory is back already. Do you remember when you fought with Bison?
I remember.
And what happened after that?
Yes.
So we finally meet, Bison.
Well, well. The appearance of the brave man of justice from the American military.
Now get up. Tell me everything you know. What's the connection between you and our military's top brass?
Did they really betray me? Could they have...
It wasn't only the high-ranking officers. Comrades worked against you as well, under the orders of Bison.
And now?
Currently, you are considered missing in action. In fact, everybody thinks you were killed that day, and the world moved on. This must be so hard for you. My condolences. And now, it looks as if Bison is in another bid for world conquest.
Do you know where Bison is?
No, I'm sorry. I still don't know where he is. But I do have some other information. If you help me, I'll give you all the information I have. Would you be interested? Don't worry. Just give it some thought. For now, why don't you go out for a couple of days and see the world? You can see what you've missed, and you might have a good time.
You must be a member of Shadaloo. Now where's Bison?
Let me go! I'm in a hurry!
Huh? Wow. Not something you see every day.
Talk!
Scary.
You punk. That's psycho power.
Assaulting a minor's illegal, you know. You better watch out.
That power is...
That doesn't matter. I'd be more worried about yourself. Aren't you supposed to be dead? Since you're oblivious, here's some free advice. Dead bodies generally don't move around or fight people. I wouldn't bet much on your body lasting too long. So, I wouldn't waste my time hanging around here if I were you.
Wait a second, you little brat!
Now I've got that fool Balrog just...
Huh?
Another from Shadaloo?
How annoying!
Have you made up your mind?
I guess so.
Wonderful. Then, why don't we start?
A man's most crushing loss is always to himself. But it is also only he that can prevail over himself. I'm not going to lose again. I've lost my world, my friends, everything. But I won't lose this anger or this hatred. I'll kill Bison. And no one will stop me.
Damn it! What kind of people are they? Why can't they cut a bloke a break already? I'm finished with these guys. Hell or high water, I'll escape from here.
How foolish of you! Throwing away the honor of serving Lord Bison for something like this.
Shut up! I ain't gonna be doing this no more! I'm finished! I can't deal with you, Lord!
Let him escape. He was never a threat to us anyway.
I'll never go back. Peace off, Shadow. I'm sure they will follow me this far. But bloody hell, I'm starving! I need to eat something.
You! Aren't you supposed to be part of Shadaloo? Or did they fire you?
They didn't feed me.
You're under arrest.
Now's my chance to run.
Hey, get back here! Oh my, I seem to remember your face. What are you doing here?
It's none of your business. Get lost!
You can't speak to me that way. But you can keep me from being bored. I didn't expect you to be so good.
Hey, how are you still standing after that attack?
You do well to not underestimate me. You're a Shadaloo henchman, and I don't find it hard defeating errand boys.
I ain't with Shadaloo no more! I'm pretty delicious. I never ate like this before.
So tell me, why did you want to escape from Shadaloo?
Why wouldn't I? I hate the way they handle business. The way they do things is terrible. Where is it written that I gotta wear this hat? Bastard! What do you think this will do to my brilliant style? No hat touches this hair!
You are a member of Shadaloo. You must obey the policies that I put into place.
Did you really go against Shadaloo? I'm very impressed. I'd like to invite you to be a guest of the Kanzuki family.
A house guest? Does that mean I can eat for free?
If you'll follow my orders, whenever it is you're needed.
Oh, sure. Who do you want me to thrash?
Miss Karin.
Betrayal is proof of an incapable leader. If this man were to betray me, it would only be indicative of my unworthiness. Now then, to help you digest, please do take out the trash. The Kanzuki Ryu, 100-man Kumite!
What? 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 What the hell?
I'm pretty
pretty sure he'll be somewhere around here.
Master Zangia!
Oh, so it's you, Mink. I have been hearing of your great achievements.
Oh, no. Next to the achievements of the Red Cyclone, I've done nothing.
Okay. As we've not seen each other, you will show me big new skills you developed in Ring. You ready for this?
Yes! Thank you for giving me this chance! This is a great honor!
Come at me like prey!
Master Zangief, that was phenomenal! Amazing! I want to follow in your footsteps and work to become a great wrestler just like you!
To follow in footsteps, you need muscle spirit, young one. I know. How about we both embark on a great journey of training? We will tangle with fighters all over the world, continue to build muscle, and finally we achieve strongest muscle spirit.
Muscle spirit. Muscle spirit! That sounds so cool! It would be an honor to join you on this journey.
Damn it! Why is he following me?
Even though I'm on a quest, I can't ignore your crime. Well, actually, it's because I'm on a quest that I can't ignore your crime. You can't just eat food and not pay for it!
I didn't pay for it, cause I got no money! Now kindly pack it off! This ain't got nothing to do with you!
If I were to overlook your crime, I would never be able to face Master Zangief again! You lose. You've definitely got some moves. But you're nowhere near as cool as Master Zangief. You know why? Because you don't have the strength of muscle spirit!
I don't care. And I don't even know what you're talking about with this muscle whatever!
It means, of course, that... What is muscle spirit, anyway?
Let me know what you find out. See you never!
Ah! Muscle spirit! Since Master Zangief is seeking it, I'm positive it must be an incredible thing. And this girl, Lara, she's one of Zangief's grapple buddies, so I'm sure she must already be bursting with muscle spirit. This time, I'm going to get muscle spirit here and now! Thank you for having this match with me!
Of course! Now show me the best you've got! Wow, you're tougher than I thought!
I'm okay. Watching it all from Master Zangief's back has really taught me so much.
Is that right? Mika, keep looking at my back and learning lessons!
Yes!
Prepare! My iron muscle will teach you to!
Come on! Everybody is so excited! The audience and the bear! Wait, a bear? Master Zangief! I won't let you ruin the match! This time, I'll protect you! Losing it!
Mika!
Even this close, Master Zangief's skill feels miles away. Master Zangief? I don't think that my skills are developed enough yet.
Mika, you have already inherited passionate spirit from me. When you stopped there, you looked fearless. Your spirit was burning hot with passion.
Burning hot spirit? Oh!
That's right! The fusion of muscle and spirit. That is the muscle spirit. Only thing you need now is to continue muscle training until you are best ever.
Muscle spirit!
Since that's the case, we begin immediately. We both have become comrades in muscle spirit. Come, I know you are more than ready.
Now we will fight together side by side!
Master Zangief, I'm going to. I promise! I'll do my very best! It's for this reason! I'm going to travel the world and teach about muscle spirit! Now, let's build some muscle!
No thanks. I don't think there's anything I can learn from someone as passionately bossy as you.
Bossy? But weren't you listening to anything I was saying just now? The words, and the passion, and the greatness of Master Zangief!
No, I just thought you were shouting a lot about nothing, so I tuned out.
I was trying to be nice by helping you. Why don't we step outside?
Just shut up! When I win, promise me you'll leave me alone.
You've got some guts, but that won't keep me from beating the hell out of you.
Don't underestimate me. After this is over, all you're gonna be seeing are stars.
What did you say? Don't act so arrogant. You picking a fight with me?
Arrogant?